real tight. We're gonna get on down tonight. We're gonna get real funky, gonna get real tight.
'Cause I'm hot and sweaty.
Yeah. Oh, I love it. That is that 70s jive groove we got there, the D. Miller Band. And thank you, D, for coming back on the Who Magoo. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I love that. I love that groove in your band. And, man, you are very, very talented. Tell us about your band and who you got rocking that stuff.
Well, let's see. I started the D. Miller Band back in 2004. And I've been through a few different musicians along the way, but the group that I have now, I would say are probably the best top-of-the-line musicians. I've waited 15 years for these guys to come along. So my lead guitarist and vocalist is Craig Clark, which he's amazing, and I'm sure you've listened to Last $2, and if you haven't, you will, and that's Craig Clark. He's amazing. Then we have Jesse Miller on the keyboards. He's probably the longest standing member besides myself. I hired him right out of high school. He's a phenomenal keyboard player. He also plays with national artist Wee Willie Walker. Mm-hmm. And then we have Eric Meyer on the bass and Mike Dubois, who is my husband, on drums. And Eric and Mike have played in different bands for the past 20 years, and I'm lucky enough to have them as my rhythm section. And they're all very tight, very dedicated musicians, and absolutely wonderful people. I couldn't ask for better people in my band and better friends, and I'm excited for them.
Yeah, very neat. And again, you'll be heading out this, you're heading out really tomorrow afternoon, you were saying, to the Blues Festival? Or to the Blues Challenge?
Yeah, about one. Yeah, we'll head out about 1:30, and then we'll probably stay in St. Louis overnight, and then roll in Tuesday sometime around noon and check in. And, it'll be good.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. Let's just keep rocking the tunes for everybody, because we were chatting a little bit. It's always great to get a little bit out, but it's better just to hear the jams from Take It to the Limit, the Dennis Miller Band. Thank you. Sorry, D. Miller. Here we go.
Mine. nothing, nothing to believe in. And still you're running back. You keep coming back. You keep running back. More. So find me, honey, and show me a sign. Take it to the limit. One more.
Get my feel in.